I'm ready.
I'm on top of the world!
Hi everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. As you may have gathered, I am climbing Mount Kilimanjaro this year for the Meningitis Research Foundation, and I'm hoping to raise as much money as possible, which will all go towards the charity. The charity does three things. The first is research. Around 3,400 people a year contract meningitis, with 1 in 10 being fatal, and a further 2 out of 10 having life-altering diseases. The vaccines for some strains of meningitis do a wonderful job in preventing this. However, we don't have vaccines for all strains of meningitis, and that's where most of the money will be going. Support. Meningitis-wise is the Meningitis Research Foundation's support and advice service. The third is awareness, where the money will be going to make everyone aware of the symptoms of meningitis. Many of you will have heard of the rash and the glass test, but there's also other things which you can look out for. In September, I will be embarking upon a 6-day trek up Mount Kilimanjaro, and afterwards I will be doing a week of volunteering in a children's orphanage. This is going to be a massive challenge for me, and I'm really looking forward to the challenge. Thank you very much for watching my video, and please sponsor me online at www.myraising.com/Elliott-what/killyclimb, and also you can read my blog, which is elliottclimbskilly.weebly.com. Thank you very much for listening. Have a good day.